Right, chopping potatoes into wedges for oven chips. Place the potato down on its side. Slice in half, and then each half into a wedge. Each wedge into a quarter. I'm leaving the skin on. Two reasons. First of all, they don't break up whilst they're cooking. And secondly, more importantly, from a chef's point of view, it's full of flavour. Now, again, turn it on its side and slice down. Open it up, and then each wedge into half again. If they're cut evenly, they're gonna cook evenly. That's common sense.